Farmers Market in downtown Waukesha, Wisconsin. Saturday mornings, 7 a.m. to noon, May through October, and is held over here every Saturday morning in downtown Waukesha, Wisconsin. Farmers Market. If you're ever in downtown Waukesha, Wisconsin, stop on by the Farmers Market. Today is Wednesday, October 5th, 2011. You all have a nice day. Bye.
Arcana. I need to write it down. I've asked it 3 times.
You've talked to me all day for free, mister.
Yeah. Actually, these are our travel mugs. And if you buy one of them, it's
really I scroll through all mine. 9 times.
Yeah, I know. No, these are all wild mushrooms. You cannot farm morels. These are all like hands and knees picked by this guy right here. Oh, it's so much fun. It's as good as you see in the woods. Yup. Thank you.
It is pretty.
You almost need to be on the water.
Hi, Chris. Okay. I knew you knew it, but I didn't know it.
Are you having a good summer? Do you have a great trip?
Solomon or what?
What was your favorite thing to do?
My one right now.
Hello.
Somewhere in the farmer's market. Somewhere in the
probably won't be buying.
So did you go to the?
Yes, we saw four of them at the press. That's really, it's quite something. You know, so we like, yeah, this one's fine.
The Waukesha Farmers Market returns this Saturday, May 5th, 2012, here in downtown Waukesha. I will be there and so should you. Come on down to downtown Waukesha this Saturday, May 5th, 2012, for the Farmers Market.
Thank you.
Thank you. Family, do you like those?
You didn't open the bread yet?
We reached the bang day.
But I don't know. I mean, who knows? You never know.
What do you do with these? Like, how do you eat them?
I think the best way is to saute them in butter. Slice them and saute them in butter.
We actually never use them. They just put them in the car because it's so small.
It's better than having, like, a
That was the first question I asked him, just in case someone would ask me, and I would rather have someone from your office handle that part of it, because I only found
I'm
Hey Shane.
How's it going?
Good. Thank you.
Did we go up yet?
All right, thank you.
Thank you. Have a good weekend.
pork.
That's the one that.
Okay. Oh, thank you.
May this is what I think of it. How are you?
Thank you.
Hello. How are you? No,
apricot and spicy flavors. That's just what the pork can taste like. That's done right, and also the things we're making.
Oh wait, I'm sorry. That's
all right.
Mushrooms, but not farm morels. These are all like hands and knees picked by this guy right here.
Oh, it's so much fun. It's as good as just being in the woods.
Yup. Thank you.
It is pretty.
You almost need to be on the
did it. So she was telling me all this stuff, and I was like,
Farmers Market in downtown Waukesha, Wisconsin. Saturday mornings, 7 a.m. to noon, May through October, and is held over here every Saturday morning in downtown Waukesha, Wisconsin. Farmers Market. If you're ever in downtown Waukesha, Wisconsin, stop on by the Farmers Market. Today is Wednesday, October 5th, 2011. You all have a nice day.